Salam Paleroots community. My name is Wafa and I'm the project assistant at Mecca in Gaza. Last year, Paleroots contributed with Mecca and Zamzam in applying backpacks for the children in Gaza. And we hope to be able to continue for this year as well, since the situation in Gaza is going to the worst, where 70% of population is estimated to be under the poverty line with high unemployment rate. The high level of poverty increases the pressure on parents to provide their children with the school supplies as bags, stationery, and clothes. For the month of August, Paleroots will be donating 20% of their proceeds to Mecca to purchase school supplies for kids in Gaza. Please support their movement as it will impact our children here in Gaza. Thank you.